that dwelleth in heaven shall laugh them to scorn. The Lord shall have them in derision. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's. In pieces, like a pawn.